All right, kids of the clan. So we're in Kissimmee, Florida. Still hanging out with Joel Henson. We're at Cheers. There we go. Cheers, and we're here to try out their team appetizer platter challenge. It's about 8.5, 9 pounds. I think the only team to finish is Randall Santel and Michael Jenkins, I believe. And we'll find out what their time is when we go inside Cheers. So let's go check it out. So they brought the challenge out too, it's massive. There's a lot of music playing, so I'm gonna do a voiceover. Ready?
I'm ready.
We have to finish the whole platter and an entire pitcher of soda. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
Eat the massive platter.
Canadian staples.
Two of these?
These are.
That's right. Awesome.
eat the meat one big time. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Keep going.
Don't jinx it.
Please be back up here.
So we're over 10 minutes in, we got the wing loader.
Yeah.
10 minutes and 10 seconds, 15 seconds in.
Excuse me.
Alright, good? Thank you. Oh. Jalapeno popper.
Is that good?
13:29.
Alrighty, buddy, so about 13:29 finished up. So huge thanks, Mr. Dan. Great challenge. Definitely a little spicy, but get the meal for free. It's pretty cool. And thanks for coming on, Dan.
Absolutely.
Alright, Killer Clan, so we decided to come outside and do the outro. We finished up a little over 14 minutes in that challenge. It's a pretty massive platter. Had a lot of good variety, though, but the music was blaring inside, so me and Joel come outside, do my outro out here. If you guys are ever in Kissimmee, Florida, make sure you stop at Cheers. Try out the platter or maybe just one appetizer. Until next time, take it easy.